Today I am going to tell you a quick technique to improve hamstring flexibility. First, we will check what is the level of flexibility in the hamstring muscle. Just extend your knee joint. Okay, so this is the limit what patient is having. First technique I'll be using is PNF stretching technique, hold and relax. I'll be asking patient to perform hip knee flexion. Just perform knee flexion. Yes, and that will be isometric contraction of the hamstring muscle, holding for 10 to 15 seconds. I'll be repeating it for 3 times. Yes, apply full pressure, full, yes, maximum capacity. Yes, hold it, hold it, hold it. Shabash. Again, go for it, hold it, hold it, hold it, maximum, maximum, yes, 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 yes. And second technique I'm going to use is dynamic hip stretching. For that, patient has to hold the plinth from above like this. Yes. And from the knee and ankle, I'll be holding it like this and going for full flexion and extension, maintaining for 10 repetitions like this. Same thing, 10 repetitions. Yes, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And now again we check the response, what is the flexibility level of the hamstring. Just extend your knee joint. As you can see, this is the difference you can get with these two exercises.